Early calculating devices. The computers you see today were not like this in the early stages of their development. They were very basic and difficult to operate. They mostly existed in the form of mechanical calculating devices. Just like humans, they also went through major transformations over a long period of time to reach the present form. The evolution of man. Abacus, Pascaline, ENIAC, modern computer. The evolution of computer. Abacus. Abacus was the first calculating device invented for doing calculations. It is about 5,000 years old. It was invented by the Egyptians, but its use was perfected by the Chinese. Napier's bones. Napier's bones was invented in 1617 by John Napier of Scotland. It was made of rods with numbers printed on them. Analytical engine. Analytical engine was developed in 1833 by Charles Babbage. It was deemed as the first computer. Analytical engine. Mark I. Mark I was invented by Howard Aiken in 1941. It worked automatically and did not require manual operations. Mark I. ENIAC. ENIAC. Electrical Numerical Integrator and Calculator was invented by John Mauchly and John Presper Eckert in 1943. It was the first general-purpose computer. ENIAC. EDVAC. EDVAC. EDVAC, EDVAC, was invented in 1949 by Mauchly, Eckert and John von Neumann. It was based on the concept of a program being stored in the computer along with its data. EDVAC. UNIVAC 1. UNIVAC 1. Universal Automatic Computer. UNIVAC was developed in 1951 by John Presper Eckert and John Mauchly. It was faster than all previous computers. It was the first successful commercial computer. UNIVAC 1.